The latest reality show on the block is Smart Jodi, and it is increasingly creating buzz among the viewers because of its format and the TV stars participating. The show, which includes real-life married couples as contestants, features Ankita Lokhande and Vicky Jain, Arjun Bijlani and Neha Swami, Neel Bhatt and Aishwarya Sharma, Bhagyashri and Himalaya, among others. Controversial celebrity and former Big Boss participant Rahul Mahajan is also one of the contestants with his wife Natalia Lina. Known for his candid nature, Rahul recently created a stir with a comment he made about his mother-in-law and her young boyfriend. Rahul Mahajan revealed on the show that he married Natalia in a hush-hush way because he didn't want his marriage to be over-publicized this time and end up like the previous two, so he avoided the evil nazar. Soon after, some photos from their marriage ceremony were shown on the show when Rahul insisted that they show the picture of his mother-in-law. In the picture, his mother-in-law can be seen sitting beside a young man, and when the entertaining host Manish Paul asked about the man in question, Rahul in his funny way said that he was his would-have-been father-in-law, but they have now broken up, further adding that his mother-in-law's ex-boyfriend was younger than his own wife Natalia as well. This left everyone stunned and Rahul said, "Shokin saas hai meri, usme kya hai?" Rahul then went on to reveal that his mother-in-law's boyfriend was 19 years younger than her. Rahul and his wife Natalia danced to the song Bole Chudiyan during the activity time. Talking about Smart Jodi, the show, which is adapted from the popular Telugu reality show Ismrit Jodi, was aired a couple of weeks ago. The show features 10 popular celebrity jodis and is high on entertainment factor. For more news and updates, stay tuned to E Times.